More than a dozen people weathered the storm here all night long to stand in line to buy a special pair of shoes. Not this one.
This was the scene outside Subsect Skate Shop overnight.
It was crazy. We had tarps right here.
People came from Chicago, Iowa City, and Minnesota.
All these shoe guys, I mean, they're into it.
I've been here since 7 p.m. last night.
Humberto Solis was first in line not to miss out on this Nike limited release.
The more limited, the more they're worth.
For Solis, collecting sneakers is close to his heart.
My first shoe was the Jordan 1. In 1985, my mom, she used to work at Foot Locker, and they gave her a gift of a pair of shoes for me. So that sparked my addiction and collection of shoes.
Now he is adding the Air Jordan 1 Retro High Defiant SB LA to Chicago shoes.
9.5 please.
To his collection of about 2,000 pairs.
And these are them.
Even though they come at a cost.
$185.50.
They're an investment, now selling online for two or three times as much. The 17 pairs here sold out in 5 minutes. Many went home disappointed. But for Solis, braving a storm for a pair of shoes.
It was very worth it. I love them a lot.
Cynthia Fodor, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.